are just moments away from the face-to-face confrontation between two longtime rivals, Chris Jericho and William Regal. Of course, William Regal, the architect of the Blackpool Combat Club. Bryan Danielson, John Moxley, Wheeler Yuta, who right now in Japan competing in the Best of Super Juniors tournament in New Japan Pro Wrestling. Trying to bring that trophy back to the U.S. to bring it back to the Blackpool Combat Club. It's John Moxley, it's Eddie Kingston, Santana, and Ortiz. And this was the scene last Wednesday. Moxley, Danielson, and Regal evening the odds against the Jericho Appreciation Society. And what a left hand that was from Regal.
Yeah, man, from downtown.
And Moxley with his own Phi Slamma-Jamma here in Houston.
What was great about that last week is that finally the numbers evened out. It has always been the numbers game for the Jericho Appreciation Society.
And my friend Brian Bosworth here tonight.
How about that, man?
Two-time Buckus Award winner, big AEW fan. Here for Eddie.